Jesburg, Active Battalion Chief, Modesto Fire Department. We responded to a report of working structure fire at 3 p.m. today on Woodwind Court. Crews arrived and found appeared to be an attic fire. The fire progressed pretty quickly into the attic and through the roof. Crews acted quickly, knocked the fire down. We're currently working to overhaul the fire and check for extension. We have one occupant that complained of smoke inhalation, otherwise everybody else got out safely.
Is the fire under investigation?
The fire is under investigation.